Well, wireless charging is, as the word suggests again, you charge the vehicle, but you don't have a physical connection between the charging infrastructure and the vehicle. That means that you can transmit the power, as we do it here at Stanford University, through a magnetoresonance coupling. That means you have coil in the road surface and a coil in the car, and they oscillate and sync and therefore get the energy across.